Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
Been over, then I murder. Call gunner if you want your burger. Oh baby, you be lying in your verses. I be here and say you buying them purses. I can't even lie, you ain't my type. You ain't even know that fine in person. I can guarantee you if you my kind, she got every bag you can imagine. Big house, I can really be bragging. 100,000 in my mouth like what's happening. Not the big cheap tea, that's embarrassing. He ain't me, you can keep the comparison. My bitch, probably one of the baddest. Good girl, turning into a savage. This bitch got a problem in traffic. We can't do imagine G-Wagon. Low key, I've been keeping it classy. Could be really out here doing them nasty. Niggas couldn't even see me in last year. Just started and them niggas in last year. I ain't even tried to and I passed. I'm giving looks, I contribute to fashion. Drop a song, I be giving them caps. Stand alone, not your regular rapper. Brand new car is noisy. Come through when it's roaring. You ain't gotta worry, don't care about your boyfriend. See me and get nervous, I damn near did it perfect. Work hard and determined, it's safe to say I earned it.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. FaZe is back, I guess. So, my homie yesterday, we were working out after hella long home workouts because, you know, Corona, everything's closed. So, we were working out and he told me that I need to come back to this game I had on YouTube. So, we back. I know I'm not going to get those same views, but it's fine because I always started as in memories. And if it does get to something, you know what, why not? And right now I am at work, as you can see, at my cousin's tire shop. So it's not as busy as it should be on Fridays, but we chilling right now. I am also fasting. And so if you don't know, Ramadan is a month of, you know, fasting. And Muslims, usually it's all Muslims around the world that do it. So technically we wake up at, so we stop eating at like 4:30. It also goes with the sunrise, sunset. So we stop eating at around like 4:30 and we start eating at 8:30. So 4:30 a.m. and to 8:30 p.m. And I work from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. So it's tough sometimes because you can't drink water. And you know, this is a labor job. So when I'm under those hot cars over there, that's when it hits. But it's chill. Like, I've done every day so far. We have about a week left. So I'm big time chilling right now. We got one car, just one tire right now, or one rim. But yeah, let me introduce y'all to my coworkers. So we got Sardar, you know, he got the mask on, Green Lantern right here. Say what's up, Sardarji. Throw the tooth up. Yeah. This man, he works hard. And is the G, you feel me? And we got my other homie in the back. Let's get to the grind now.
It's so hot, I need to come every like couple hours, like 2 hours to wash my face at least. Cause a boy gets thirsty. And then I get busy. Bad.
The best part, honestly, is the different music everyone listens to. Oh man, I don't know this song at all. But every single car that comes mostly smells like, you know, weed. So, all right guys, let me teach y'all some. All right guys, so let me just do a quick little Q&A. Don't look at me right now. I might look ugly, dirty. My hair is crazy, but everything's hella loud, but I'll still talk over it, it's fine. So I've been working here for about 2 months, and my name is Faison, by the way. Welcome if you're new. If you're old, it's still Faison, the one and only. And I am a sophomore in college, technically, this fall, August 2020. And I hopefully you guys are all doing well. No one has catching Corona. I know it's gone. It's been really bad. So I know how things are. Everyone's staying home. And I don't even know if you guys can hear me. So I might just talk later. So we're finally off. Everyone pulled up last minute, like I said, and it got a little chaotic. It's what, seven? So we're like an hour over time. It's a shop, you've probably seen it. But I'm taking my cousin, so I'm gonna have to wait for him. Oh, man, it's hot. I just, you know, I got two water bottles cold from the freezer. I can't drink them, so I just poured them all over me. Well, all over my hair and face. But yeah, I'm about to go home and let's see what's popping.
Pull up on them for the one time. I'm starting vlogging again.
Really?
Yep. This is my old roommate right here. Why? Let him know. Let him know. That's Justin. Sweet Tree right there, y'all already know. There's Rob. And there's this man.
Alright guys, so I'm finally on my way. I don't know why I got this on, it's hot. My hair's messed up, that's why. So I don't even know why I pulled up. My mouth is all dry and salty. I got what, 15, 17? I just showered. I think there's like 5 minutes left to open the fast. I'm like dead kind of right now. Like I have no energy. I'm just thirsty, I think. And I got no sleep last night. I didn't sleep till 4, and then after eating, I couldn't sleep at all. I don't know why, but that's probably why.
I haven't seen these wheels since my dad used to work at a tire shop. That was about 7-8 years ago.
That's crazy. My hair is crazy right now too. Hey, what's up, bro? Yo, we out here working, man. We doing alignments. This is the third alignment we're doing on the day. So we're talking about boy Payton Creation right now. And we just getting to the money, man. This is all it's about. We get to the money top of the morning. That's what it's all about. And we're not gonna stop, you know, until we get it. Gotta be raised by the end of the day. Period.
Stop. So we got little kittens. Hopefully I don't get attacked by the mom. Should I just leave it right here?
Let's see if the cats or the kittens are there.
Mm-mm. I don't think they are. Nothing. Nothing yet, but
well, I guess they haven't ate yet, but I'm trying to show you guys because yesterday I forgot because I was making a whole TikTok. I made a whole TikTok of them, and then
there's one, there's four, there's a hole back there where they go through. All right, we'll see you in a couple minutes.
Is that dude eating a sugar cane right now? I haven't had a sugar cane since sixth grade. When I went to Pakistan, there would be trucks on the streets going, and then me and my cousin, I was pretty young, like 12, we would run behind those trucks, and it was like a full, like there were probably, I don't even know, like thousands. I don't know, hundreds of thousands? Not hundreds of thousands, probably, but we used to pull them out and then right now I'm fasting, so it's getting my mouth a little more watery. Let's go ask him how it is though. Ganna khande pe ho? Ganna. Kaisa hai? Meetha?
Hi guys. Alright, man. Alright, man. Alright guys, so it is time to leave in my Lamborghini Bugatti. But it was payday, so I just got paid, so mood is good. I got, what, 2 hours left? No, 2 hours left till iftari. So, iftari is when you open your fast. So, for all the non-Muslim, non-fasting people out there, if you, or people just that didn't know, iftari is when you open your fast. All right, so iftari is when you open your fast, and sehri is when you, like, stop eating. So, we invited, or my family, my mom invited my sister's fam, and my sister's fam, meaning like her, she's married, so her family, you know, her new family, and my brother. So a lot of people are coming to my house, so that means there's gonna be a lot of kids. Y'all gonna see my niece, and then my other two more nieces, and then a nephew. So four kids. So I just got the shower, and I think my whole family's here, so let's go greet them, see what's up.
We got the two, we got the smallest little baby right here. It's my sister's. He doesn't like me sometimes. And then we got Aoife, that's my brother's daughter. Who's this? Who's this? What's your name? The one and only.
What happened?
And then we got this little big one, the only boy in the family. Damn, you look fat in my camera. You? I started YouTube again. You're gonna be in it too. Family vlogs, you feel me?
So many kids everywhere. I'm ready to eat.
We almost mustered there.
So we're here, old sack, with Fafa.
Can't even see. It's hitting down.
Jeez. Look.
Let me get the through the late nights.
Look. Barely, bro. Look.
Oh my god.